It's currently 3 degrees in Chicago, and I'm sitting out here at North Avenue Beach. Chicago is located on the edge of Lake Michigan. If you ever visit Chicago or have lived here and spoken to a local about the weather, I guarantee the words lake effect would have come up in conversation. More often than not, I find people use this as a blanket term to explain the complexity of Chicago's weather. So what exactly is it? The city is located on the southwest tip of Lake Michigan, and it's not the typical lake you would picture in your mind. It's the sixth largest freshwater lake in the world. Covering 22,000 square miles, it's just smaller than West Virginia. Due to its massive scale, the temperature of the water, and the proximity of it to Chicago, it has a great deal of influence on the weather. The lake acts as a natural air conditioner, with cool breezes lowering temperatures as lake winds sweep inland during the spring and summer. In winter, winds carrying relatively warm temperatures across the 32-degree lake will raise temperatures in lakeside areas. The lake effect depends on the temperature of the water and the wind direction. A common misconception is that the lake keeps the city warm in winter. This only occurs if the wind direction is coming from the lake, which doesn't happen very often in winter, as they're predominantly winds from the west and the northwest. This warming effect also vanishes when the lake is covered in ice. The reason the city is warmer downtown is due to large buildings and the generation of heat. It's called urban heat island effect. Lake effect aside for the moment, it's freezing here in Chicago. I knew I should have filmed this one indoors, but here I am giving it a go, because weather is really important to Chicago and to Chicagoans. I've said it before, but if you want to be a real Chicagoan, you have to survive a winter here.